Hello guys, we're going to fix my SQL error, which comes when you don't remove the restrict mode on PHP MyAdmin. So what you're gonna do, you go to your terminal. We're using Kali Linux, and you type in service. Start with Apache 2. Start, you start that, click there. So yes, the service is started. So now we're gonna go and say service, but also if you're using Windows, it's gonna be almost the same thing. So, but you don't have to run this service, MySQL, start, and press enter. After that, we've started all those two services. You can close your terminal if you want. You can minimize your terminal. Then you click on Firefox. If you're using Firefox, I'm gonna log into my system and you're gonna see what's gonna happen. Localhost, my software is here. Then I'm gonna come with it, punch in the login details. After that, you log into the system. So what happens is, like, when you view here and you want to capture some information, put it in a database, we get an error. Then let's see, we just select random stuff. You get quantity 2, then you select here, then you say submit. Look, when you submit, it shows you this error, unquote PDO exception. So the error number is 1364. Okay, then it complains about this field. So what you do, this field is the primary key of that of our table. So what you do, you go to localhost, PHP MyAdmin, you enter in there, you put in your username and password, and you log in. What you do, you go to variables, and you scroll down. You can search for SQL mode if you want to. SQL mode, space mode. If you don't get that, you leave it there. Save SQL. So I'm gonna see it, what I'm looking for. This is what I'm looking for, mode. You click edit, you go in here, you start from here and say strict trans table. You delete that. After deleting, you click somewhere, you save. After saving that, let's see if the error is gone. If the error is gone, everything's gonna be fine, guys. Click here. You click go back. I'm gonna capture the same information and say, then put 22, then put here any date, then you put here, then you put quantity 2, then you click here and say save. You see, everything's fine, guys. The error is fixed. So remember, this is a PHP MyAdmin. If you're using Windows, we're using like Kali Linux, it's the same thing. Whatever operating system you're using, it doesn't matter anyway. I fixed it in Windows also, it's the same thing. I've got a video on that. You can check into my SQL what videos. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, and also share our content. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.